We are back with two U.S. astronauts preparing for an out-of-this-world mission.
That is right. Take a look. This is Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley receiving a big send-off from family and friends. Before traveling from Houston to Florida, next week they will blast off on a SpaceX rocket bound for the International Space Station. It'll be the first manned launch from U.S. soil since the space shuttle Atlantis took off from the same spot in 2011.
If you gave us one thing that we could have put on our list of dream jobs that we would have gotten to have someday, it would have been to be aboard a new spacecraft, be conducting a test mission aboard that spacecraft, and Doug and I get that chance to do it.
I happen to have been one of the four astronauts that landed here almost 9 years ago, so it's incredibly humbling to be here to start out the next launch from the United States.
That's exciting. Mm-hmm. The launch is going to be the first time a private company, not a national government, sends astronauts into orbit. It's a final test for SpaceX before those commercial crew flights are allowed to begin, guys.
There's only one American up there right now, apparently. His name is Chris Cassidy, and he sent an email to Hurley, and I want to make sure I get it right. He said that he was, quote, looking forward to seeing their ugly mugs on board. He's been up there that long by himself.
Starting trash talk.
Already. Launches next Wednesday. NBC will have full coverage.